The Catalonian leader, Carles Puigdemont, and four associates have turned themselves in to Belgian police. It follows an international arrest warrant issued by Spain for sedition, rebellion, misuse of public funds and breach of trust in relation to Catalonia's independence campaign. A spokesperson for the prosecutor said the five handed themselves in to the authorities at the main police station in Brussels. He added that they were given the arrest warrant and this allowed them to try to understand what Spain accuses them of. They were able to consult their lawyers and then deprived of liberty. They came here to the public prosecutor building because the instruction judge's office is here.
Parce que le bureau du juge d'instruction est logé ici dans ce bâtiment.
Donc le juge d'instruction a différentes possibilités.
The investigating judge has several possibilities. He may not execute the arrest warrant, he may release them on condition of bail or even send them to prison.
Encore, il aura la possibilité de les placer en prison.
Our reporter in Brussels explained what happens next and says Carles Puigdemont and the four former councillors are in the Brussels prosecutor's building where questioning takes place. The examining judge has to listen to them separately in the presence of their lawyers and interpreters.